For me, the most important reason why we're doing this is for us to learn how to treat these woods. If this does work, then we can say, yes, we can save them.